back to my channel. Today you're gonna be checking out this music video. Alright, so let's get started. Get drunk. Look, I'm the type to make a turn on the dad. The baby, make her forget what she learned from her dad. I don't be tripping on this shawty, I let her do whatever she please. I don't be kissing on this shawty, she don't be kissing on me. She came with you to live with me, I went up a point, let's call it even. Don't like the car, she ain't gonna end up buying her new things. That girl know what she wants, she made me take it off, she sees me. She say I make her wet whenever my face pop up on TV. I had to say no disrespect, gotta do it safer, you can keep it. Pop star, I'm fresh about the trap and I'm going deeper. She know I'm gonna call the way she drop a pin and I come meet her. Stand next to me, you gon' end up catching fever. So that was a really cool video. As you can tell, it's kind of like old Hollywood. I want to say like 1940s, but I'm not really good at history. But yeah, I like her different looks. Like she had in the beginning like a Marilyn look, and then it went into her being a movie star and just like shooting films. And then there was like a lot of dancing in there involved, which was really cool. And then she's also like fighting with the director, which is like, she's kind of like a prima donna, like, you know, don't mess with me, things that go my way. But she's like looking around in her dressing room, just kind of like all the films she's done. And she's like telling them, I want to be a hero. But of course, women weren't heroes back then in film. But yeah, overall, I like the video. I kind of like the old Hollywood glamour and dancing and just the whole vibe of it. It's just amazing. I mean, if I could go back, I'd probably go back in that time. If I could time travel, it'd be really cool. Just to see how everything was in the 1940s. But please don't forget to like, subscribe to my channel. Until the next video, we'll see you. Bye.